I also need to get more consistent because I don't get the opportunity to play people who are in the top 50, top 30, top 40.
Currently, your ranking is 98, but the way you're playing, I think you definitely see yourself climbing the ladder and rising through the ranks.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, like, I also need to get more consistent because I don't get the opportunity to play people who are in the top 50, top 30, top 40. So a lot of it is because after I came back from college, I focused so much on the training aspect. I didn't get to go and travel and play so many tournaments. But that's what I was looking forward to before coronavirus, you know, just spend this year playing tournaments. But, you know, the more experience I get competing, I'm sure I'll be able to play a lot better in these matches and actually get wins from, you know, people who are seated like much lower than I am. I mean, I'm conscious of all of that, and I'm just really looking forward to when I can play in a tournament again. Usually in the past, you know, you look forward to a tournament, there's always that little bit of like tension, like you have to get your act together right before and sort of stuff. But now it's just like full on excitement. Like I can't wait to step onto a squash court and actually have the referee announce like love all.
Talk to me a bit about, you know, how HCL's partnership with the Federation has done wonders for squash in India, for squash players like you in India.
Yeah. The year before I came back, I was just thinking about, you know, what am I going to do once I get back to India? I don't have any sponsors. My father will have to really help me. And there was a lot of nervousness, you know, because at the end of the day, like, you're not getting paid anything literally when you're starting out. And it's really tough financially. And luckily, I had my parents who would support me. But then it was almost like such a blessing that when I came back to Delhi and within like 7-8 months of being here, I found out that the SLFI has now got an amazing sponsorship with HCL and they're going to be hosting so many tournaments and just at the bracket that I needed, you know, 5Ks, 10Ks. And I feel like to do well, you need to play a lot of tournaments, and that meant a lot of travel. So you need the experience, you know, and of playing on international level and competing with all these players. But just the fact that now it's happening in India, it's so much more accessible versus me having to travel for so many tournaments abroad. It's literally like I can play 10 tournaments a year in India itself. And that's been a huge blessing. It's just made the journey so much more easier for me. Because, of course, I don't have to rely on other people to get sponsorships and stuff. I can manage my own expenditure as long as it's in India. So that's been a great incentive.